Okay, just introducing the cups. That feel all right, Katie?
Yeah.
So it's doing its job. The upper back is nice and rosy. It went rosy fairly quickly, which is good. Middle back was a bit pale, but it's now gone lovely and rosy. And the lower back was pale and it took a while to go rosy, but it's getting there.
It is stiff, my
lower back. Is it? Do you do any stretches for your lower back?
I'm not sure I should. I do some, but not as regularly.
Yeah. You know, and a good one would be standing with your feet a little bit more than hip width apart, maybe shoulder width apart, and loose upper body, and then turn from the waist with loose arms either side and starting slowly and then just twisting from the waist and then letting the twist go from the hips upwards once you've warmed up the upper body. And that really helps to bring mobility, flexibility, movement down to the lower back, the sacrum. It realigns, it's a really good reset, realign for the vertebra. Remind me when you're up and I'll show you. Difficult to describe. Be good for Annabelle as well. So normally, lower backs that feel stiff respond really well to cupping. This should feel quite nice on there. Does that feel good? Yeah. So I'm going to leave a few on you. I might put one on that shoulder. They feel okay? Yep. Flash cupping at first.